Welcome to Andrea's Crafts with Riva, and I hope you're going to enjoy our craft, which we will make together. So on this very first episode, I'm going to show you how to transform this kind of boring striped sweater into a pretty cute one. Enjoy. So for this project, we are going to need a white piece of paper, a heart-shaped cookie cutter, scissors, a pencil or a pen, red thread with matching felt, and a needle. So let's start. So we are going to start by drawing a heart using this cookie cutter on this piece of paper. Now that we have traced the heart, we are going to cut it. So now we have a pretty cute heart here. So here we have our first heart, and we have to redo it, so we will have two of these. Have two hearts, two very cute hearts. So the next step is sewing the heart on the sweater. Basically, it's going to be like right here, and then we start sewing. And so our both elbows are completed, and I'm going to show you next how it's going to look. So our first sweater tutorial ended. I hope you like the results. The hearts are really cute. And hope to see you at our next video, which will come probably next week. We are going to do some Christmas ornaments. So this is the sweater and the very cute elbow hearts. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.